Causes of pain under bra line during pregnancy. There are many potential causes of pain under the bra line during pregnancy. One or more reasons could be the cause of it. One possibility is that the extra weight of the baby is putting pressure on the muscles and nerves in that area. Another reason is the change in hormone levels, which can lead to discomfort or inflammation in the area. When you reach the end of your pregnancy, your baby's legs and feet are fully formed, and their kicking can also cause pain. The position of the fetus and the growing uterus may also cause pain. Tips to relieve rib pain. You may do the following to alleviate rib discomfort when pregnant. Daily exercise. Maintain a healthy weight by exercising regularly. Stretching is very beneficial. An exercise ball may be used to stretch out the back and chest muscles. It is pretty good for pregnancy exercises. Healthy food. Consume nutritious meals to avoid weight gain, gas or bloating, constipation, and gallstones. Do yoga. Prenatal workouts or pregnancy yoga may help to stabilize, strengthen, and stretch your muscles and joints while you are pregnant. Warm compresses or cold packs. Warm compresses or cold packs may be used to the hurting region to relieve the discomfort. Use pillows. Make yourself more comfortable in bed by using more pillows or body pillows. Monitor your BP. Keep track of your blood pressure to rule out any pain under the bra line due to eclampsia or any other serious issues. Relax yourself. Practice deep breathing exercises or take a warm shower or bath to relax.
For further details, please visit our website, exercisedaily.com. Thanks for watching.